Hey, 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 everybody, and welcome to my channel. It is Tea Talk with Your Girl, where all things are alleged and in my opinion. But please, while you're here, don't forget, hit that like button, share the video, and please subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. Hey, hey, everybody, it's Tea Talk with your girl. Listen, I hope you're having a great Sunday morning. I definitely am. This morning just started off really good, and I'm waiting for my husband to get up because he's taking me on a date to the nursery so I can get some new plants for my yard. Yeah. Anyway, y'all, listen, I ain't gonna keep y'all long, but I want to give y'all my thoughts on the carlosking and Stormy interview, at least the portion that I watched, okay? Because at some point I just had to turn it off. I had taken enough, right? But before we get started, listen, like this video, share this video, and please subscribe to my channel. If you've been here more than once, you know you needed to already hit the button. And if you're new to the channel, hit the subscribe button anyway, because I can tell you right now, we're about to have some great things. Coming up this Tuesday, April 25th, we're going to interview Kiki Jabbar at 7:30 Central Standard Time, 8:30 Eastern Standard Time. If you're interested in maybe sending in a question, you can do that at my Instagram page. And I will be taking three questions, and I will let you all know whose questions they are Monday evening at around 5 on my community wall, okay? But at any rate, listen, all things on the channel are alleged and in my opinion, okay? My opinion. These are my thoughts on an interview that I saw on Carlos King's podcast, okay? My thoughts. Nothing's accurate. I mean, nothing's factual. I'm just speaking my thoughts. Okay, Stormy? Listen. Y'all, first of all, that was a boring-ass interview. Okay? They boring. Tisha's interview's boring. Now her interview's boring. I don't know if it's just they ain't got it, really, or what it is. But anyway, I had to stomach my way through it. And, you know, she's just the whole time with her braids and, you know, trying to talk like she doesn't really talk. And, you know, so she had to stretch her words to enunciate them. And Carlos King is really just a shit starter. Carlos is using these recaps because what Carlos King really could do is sit with Dustin and recap these shows. But he doesn't sit with Dustin because Dustin told him too much right last year because he knows he was doing wrong. And half the shit Dustin was calling out, he was the factor in why it was going on. So he don't want Dustin calling him on his bullshit. So what he's doing is they film again in May, right? So he gets Melody to talk about why she, how Stormy got there. He knows how the fuck Stormy got there. He knows. He wanted Melody to talk about it. Then he brings Tisha on. And Tisha, she's talking about Kiki. And Kiki didn't thank her. And Kiki this and Kiki that. You know, all this bullshit, right? Then now he brings Stormy on. Now, Stormy gonna counteract everything Mel said. Not everything. Because basically she went around the Robin's way to tell us that, yes, what she said is right. Y'all had contacted her for an ambassadorship. And you're going to have to show me where you never tried to get a show. Because the word is out. You tried to get your own show. Now you say in this interview, you never tried to get on TV. Girl, stop. I never wanted to be on TV. Well, why are you here then? Why? Why are you here, Stormy, if you never wanted to be on TV? The only people who are on TV is those who want to be on TV. See, like Melody said, she got other friends and family. And they said they don't want to be on TV. People don't want to be on reality shows unless they want to be on reality shows. You wanted it. You wanted to be here. So stop acting like you didn't. I don't like to see the fakery. Just It's just too much. All the fakeness. And y'all wonder why people can't get with y'all. It's not really that people, you're not, you could be relatable if you were honest. If you told the truth sometime, you would be so relatable. Especially Tisha. Because Tisha got a story. But we ain't talking about her right now. So she goes on to counteract all that stuff that Melody said about, you know, her bringing her on. Because, you know, y'all did it for each other. So, you know, she had to put the whole thing in there about the house and the filming of the thing. You know, they did it for each other. Whatever, girl. Anyway, I don't like her, y'all. I'm sorry. I don't like fake people. I do not. Let me tell you something. I watch a little bit of scripted TV. A little bit. But when they start getting too fake, you ask anybody who know me, who love me, I stop tuning into that. I don't like that. I don't like the outlandish stuff. Like, I was stuck on a have and have not, y'all. Until they were able to steal Candace's millions of dollars from her out of her bank account. Houseway, how can you go steal somebody's millions and the bank don't give it back? If there's a breach at the bank got to replace your money. Oh, so y'all just get to take millions of dollars? No, I can't do that. I can't. Sisters, that's another Tyler Perry joke. I know people love it. But once you lock Zach up, I was done. Why you got to put every black man in jail? No, I won't. I don't like that. Look, scripted or not, when you go too far, I just don't want nothing to do with it. And that's how Stormy is. She fake. I don't like fake, y'all. I don't like fake. Not even in scripted TV. So I'm definitely not going to take it from reality TV. I'm not going to do it. I'm just going to call it out. She fake. She fake. That whole video, she was being fake. She was not being herself. She was being her representative. The one that she says, you know, sits in the boardrooms and all that. But we don't want that Stormy. We want the real Stormy. But she ain't giving it up. She ain't giving it up. She told her story. That was cute. We heard it before. But y'all, this is where I had to turn the video off. That's what I'm trying to tell y'all. I ain't got much from it. Y'all can go watch it if you want. I wouldn't even give her the views, to be honest. She ain't saying nothing. Go to different content creators. I'm sure somebody else might break that joint all the way down. But I ain't. Not over here on T-Talk with your girls page. We ain't breaking that raggedy video down. Nope. I ain't doing it. I'm going to tell you the stuff that stood out to me and that's it. Okay? The next thing. They had her mama. Asked her mama why she don't see it for mail. Ain't that interview supposed to be about Stormy? That's what I thought. And then he said that these people, these producers thought that this Betty girl was reality TV some kind of good. In whose fucking world? Whose world is Betty good for reality TV, Carlos? Whose? Yours? Because you need somebody else to go after Melody? Because Melody and Martell got rid of Wanda? So you thought it would be cute to bring another mother in to go after Melody? Yeah, that's what you did. And I hope everybody knows it. I see through you, Carlos. You are transparent, baby. You invisible. I see right through you and your bullshit. And you brought these people on the show, Betty, because you wanted her to go after Melody. You know you can pretend that you don't read these damn comments and things. But you know damn well you know about that damn stuff from 2020 in that group. You know. Melody said the producers were showing her at the first scene. So if the producers knew, you knew. And once they showed y'all and y'all knew, you still put that evil woman on our TV screen. After seeing all of that stuff, you still put her on there. Don't make no darn sense. Anyway, y'all, Carlos is a mess. And Carlos is behind most of these attacks, right along with Martell. I'm convinced now. I'm convinced that he's okay with this bullshit. He might get Melody on his show and he might fake and jig like he had no idea and all this bullshit. He thinks Stormy can replace Melody. That's what he thinks. Oh, you are love and marriage. You had everything to be love and marriage. Yeah, she got a great background. And I give her kudos for everything she does. I heard that stuff works good on some people. Say it did not work on mines, okay? It did not. And I will not tell a lie. The product did not work. It was too heavy. Okay? And it left my hair dry. So to those hair whose hair it works for, kudos to you. Maybe you got thicker course of hair. I don't. My hair ain't all like thick like that. Okay? So anyway, he let the lady tell us why now she don't like Melody. Now she got a whole new reason. Y'all, she got a whole new reason now why she don't like Melody. Now, just a few videos back, I put up the damn clips, the text from the group where she was in there talking mess about Melody in 2020. Now she don't see it for Melody because she said Chess was spoiled. And then Melody came and said Chess was spoiled too. So now she said it, and then Melody said, now she don't like Melody because of that. Because when Melody came to Stormy's house, her and Stormy had already had a conversation, and she says the boy was spoiled, Chess. And then Mel said it. And why would you put that little baby in something? Why would you even put something out that now people got to go? As I'm saying this out of my mouth, I'm mad. All over again. Why would you put your grandbaby in some bullshit? Because that's manufactured bullshit. That's what that is. That is not the real reason why you don't like Melody. You ain't liked Melody since 2020. You lying heifer. And why would you put that baby in it? Why would you put that baby in it? But since you put him in it, and you said his name on carlosking, let's talk about his name. Where the fuck is his baby stuff at? That she claimed she was putting out last year when Melody first came out with Sugar Mama and said Sugar Mama was coming. Where's it at? I ain't never seen you advertise it. I get advertisements for Glaze. I get advertisement for your Serum 2.0. I even get advertisement for your new bath and body spray or whatever that bullshit is you sent me yesterday. I get advertisement for all that. Where's the advertisement for Chess? Where's it at? Where's the advertisement for Chess? I ain't seen it. Where's that? I know where the fuck it's at. It's on the shelf because it never was. See, you jumped out there with your fakery, pretending that you had this whole baby line for Chess, right? And you've been working on it. And people need to work on things for years and all this because you thought Melody just threw her stuff out there. And you came in this good old internet and you said you had a baby shit that was already out by the name of Chess, your baby's name. Where's it at? Where's it at, Stormy? Where's Chess? I want to know. You ain't got to tell me because I already know. You couldn't produce nothing named Chess because it's already Chess out here. Okay? So you couldn't even use that name. You couldn't even use that name, Chess. That's why it ain't no Chess. But you lied and pretended that you had this Chess formula that you was dropping at the same time Sugar Mama was coming out. That's what you said. But we never saw it. Because you never checked the name. You just jumped out there. Oh, let me throw my baby name on here. Let me throw my baby name on here. Come on out. Let these people know I'm better than her. I'm better than her. I been headed. Where's it at? We want to see it. Oh, that's right, y'all. We can't see it. She'll get her pantsuit off of her. It's already Chess fragrance line and all that. You can't take them people's stuff and just use it because you want to compete with somebody. You can't do that, girl. You can't do that. And anyway, get them orders out. People still waiting on their orders. I seen them talking about it yesterday. Get them people's orders out. That's what you need to do. You and your mama. Tell your mama to help you get them orders out instead of worrying about Melody, somebody that's old enough to be her child. What I look like, not talking to my kids, friends like that, or not friends. As long as they ain't trying to hurt my kids, what I got to say to them? I ain't got to see it for them. If my kids don't see it for them no more, then my kids don't see it for them no more. What I got to say to them? Betty, you too much. You said you wanted to be Wanda 2.0. Mm-hmm. Probably got that from Carlos. Yeah, that's what he probably told you. You're going to be my Wanda 2.0. Mm-hmm. We don't see it for you. Keep playing around. That show won't even be no more. People will stop watching. Nobody, we tired of drama. We tired of attacks. We tired of the same old storyline. Mel didn't call me back. We tired. We are so tired of that bullshit. We tired of it. We are tired of it. So y'all better come up with something new or y'all not even gonna have no viewers. Y'all, your viewership already down. It's already down. So try that second season bullshit with this manufactured stuff and see where you be at. People are already tired. Content creators saying they don't even want to create content for the show no more. This what you want for the show, Carlos? Is this what you want? Because we see you. We see you. I see you. You are using your podcast to get these women to fight each other. That's exactly what you're doing. Mm-hmm. I hope Mel don't feed it. I hope she just be just like she was in that room with Tiffany. Peace. It's so peaceful in here. Oh, the colors. Such nice colors. Oh, and that aroma thing over there. I hope she give you the same energy, Stormy, when you try to take that bullshit to her off that, well, who brought me on the show bullshit, who didn't, okay? Because either way, if you wasn't connected to Mel, you wouldn't be there. Period. Carlos wasn't checking for you, little girl. He was not. So keep it cute. That's what you should do. Keep it cute. Anyway, y'all, that's my time. That's enough time on that video. I gave it too much time. Really, I did. But anyway, listen, if you haven't liked, like the video. Share the video. Most of all, subscribe to the channel. What are you waiting for? Okay, hit the button. All right, just hit that damn button. All right, y'all, I gotta go.